carried up by Kempney. Kempney able to pop it back in. Lucas Pisa to take that, and he gave it up there, and it's fed back off for Connolly. Save! Rebound! Score! It's Eller! It's 4-3 Capitals!
Well, they're up for grabs in our nation's capital, and rightfully so. Brett Connolly finds himself wide open in the slot. The shot, second chance opportunity, and Lars Eller puts it into the wide open net. Gets inside position. And the Capitals with a one goal lead here in game five.
Artemi Panarin, six skaters out from Clendenning. Panarin one more time, a winder across. Dubois resets it back. Duchesne, Adam Clendenning. Panarin across. Dubois in front of bodies. They score! Oliver Bjorkstrand!
You see Tampa sorting it out, trying to keep everything to the outside. They just can't. You can't catch up on everybody, and Oliver Bjorkstrand by himself passes into the empty net. But it was all made possible, Johnny. Artemi Panarin was spectacular on the entry. He was surrounded by Tampa Bay Lightning players. He never panicked. He set it all up, and now Columbus has a one-goal lead.
Anderson off the boards, out to center. Anderson for the vacant net. Now Panarin can't get to it. What a job going down the gut, and he scores! Artemi Panarin!
And Neal away with Holla. Tuck wants the puck, is on the left side, but in! Holla scores! Erik Holla says goodnight! 15-23 of the second overtime period. And Erik Holla is the overtime hero. James Neal, who often is the finisher.
Erik Karlsson's lost his helmet. Here's Makar with a long shot. Loose in front. They score! Landeskog!
And he's the one on the forecheck. As Karlsson falls down, he takes off his helmet, falling on top of him. But a battle won the wall to keep in by Cale Makar. And the quick wrister through the traffic bounces off a couple bodies and Landeskog.
Orlov hot shot, caught off. Rebound, Oshie crashed the net. It's picked up by Stevenson, a centering pass to the point. Orlov scores! Nick Backstrom!
His long pass picked off as he tried to get that through, and back comes Mark Scheifele, dropping in behind him. Butlin shoots, he scores! First goal of the Western Conference Final is Winnipeg's Dustin Byfuglien,
who's back on defense, made the play, a drop pass, and look at the body language of Fleury. He was thinking it was going to go glove hand. He was guessing there, and it went right underneath the arm on the blocker side. Just a little twitch to his left, and then a reaction back to his right, and he shakes his head as Byfuglien just walked into the one-timer and beat the goaltender clean.
Gathered in by Atkinson. Duchesne side of the net as it's given on back to Jones. Then across, Panarin save, rebound, score! Out of the netmouth scramble, it's Duchesne! And the Blue Jackets have tied the series, winning in double overtime!
Good movement here and a good hard shot, but rebound right to Duchesne. Good poise, good control, kicks it to his stick after Panarin unloads this shot against Rask, and it goes five hole.
Picked up here by Torres, he'll come in. Torres, block, second chance, he scores!
It's a bank pass to Burrows, a chip into the middle, and that's the offside they're looking at. Does he have possession?
Played back along by Taves, and a block shot that comes there from Matt Cullen. Onto the back, it's Keith. Keith takes the drive, fakes it again. Drive! Score!
You talk about poise with the puck, working one-on-one with Seth Jones. Pump fake, and just blow it right by Pecorini. What a play by Duncan Keith. Head up, blow it through a screen, haven't touched the twine.
Here, Edward Belmar, the former Flyer, who might have been a little shocked by that score in Pittsburgh tonight. Nosek's got it, feeds the point. Here's Theodore, scores!
Going to work its way back to Shea Theodore. This deflects right near the net off of either Follin or Carrier. Shea Theodore, who had a fantastic...
Being shadowed there by Grabner, feeds it back to Markov. 30 seconds to go on the third. Radulov in behind the Ranger goal. Flips it back to Galchenyuk. To Weber, winds and shoots. That's blocked by Miller. What a block by JT Miller. Now Galchenyuk works in. Under 20 seconds to go. A center blast. They score! Thomas Buchanan ties the game! 17 seconds to go in the quarter. He centers it. That pass just missed the no. Here's Markov in. Drops it back to Weber. Waits, plays it across to Pacioretty. Fires. Tipped in front. Markov now. They score! Radulov pokes it home. And the Montreal Canadiens have won game two, the square of the series.
He gets inside his Zibanejad. He leans on his stick harder than Zibanejad and is able to push this through the legs of Henrik Lundqvist.
Tipped away by Smith-Pelly, and he's able to lob one back down in a race on for it. No icing here. Coburn played it along. Beagle got it there. Stevenson out in front. Oh, score! Smith-Pelly! 2-0!
Drops for Radulov. Radulov across. Klingberg scores!
Well, from Jamie Benn hitting the post to coming up with a big hit that dislodged the puck. Tyler Seguin the other way. Radulov waited. He found Klingberg, the fourth man coming in. And Klingberg fires that wrist shot just past the outstretched glove for the game winner. There it is again. Beautiful pass from Radulov.
To get on its feet.
Think about it, it really should be a tie game right now. Here's Stastny to Wheeler, side of the net, score!
Salamaki in with a hit. Poked ahead for Blake Wheeler. Tuba jumps up and joins him. He's got Scheifele over on the left side. Wheeler cuts into the middle, poked the puck loose. Here's Wheeler, shoots, and he's stopped by Rene. Connor again, last minute of the period. Twisting and turning, had the puck poked away. Mike Fisher goes up the boards, Ryan Ellis in some trouble. Here's Laine, shoots, Rene stopped it. Stastny to Laine across the ice, score! Bufflin has another!
So now you've got a play out of the corner. There's the nod called, you're thinking shot. Rebound comes back, you're thinking another shot, but man, he can also pass the puck.
Stastny down low, he can also go back to Bufflin, and he does. Wheeler again, Scheifele shoots, great save, another shot, score! Blake Wheeler gets the goal!
Couldn't get his stick on the puck, Hurricanes keep it alive. Williams towards the net, score! The Carolina Hurricanes win game seven!
Shake hands, but it goes to the front of the net. Knocks that puck out of midair.